Hey, good morning. My name is Jake Cagle, Operations Section Chief for California Incident Management Team 4. Today is Tuesday, July 24th, and is your update for the Ferguson Fire. Ferguson is 36,587 acres with 25% containment. I'm going to start up here in Branch 5. This is all everything north of the Merced River into the Stanislaus, going up to Division Bravo Bravo that shoots up towards the drop point 49. Everything dozer line has been opened up into this piece, and we continue north up Montgomery Ridge going up to the old rim fire scar. Crews are getting resources and dozers up into here to open up the county road county line up here, which is Pilot Ridge. We're going to continue west on Pilot Ridge with the same plan of building that box and take it down the 20 road and tying it into Buena Vista. From Buena Vista, we've already tied it in to Eagle Peak and handline down into El Portel. That's all complete. Crews continue to drop hazard trees in there and to get it ready if we do have to fire. However, we're getting in our box, and once the box is in, we're going to look at opportunities to get closer to the fire, if not going direct. So that plan remains the same there. In Branch 1 in El Portel, crews remain in that area doing structure defense, and also resources up in Foresta doing structure prep in that area, as well as Yosemite West. Crews will initiate firing today around 13 to 1400 to start that catcher's mitt that I've been talking about. So they're going to burn from both sides of Zip Creek and continue going in a west and east direction, getting a buffer and creating an anchor point in preparation for this stuff to come up out of Zip. Crews are content. This line is prepped and will continue to slowly come out towards the 41. We just want to get even with this thing. This is going to be a 48-hour process. We're not coming in and looking to burn the whole thing. It's going to be a nice slow process, good fire effects through this area. Continuing down, we have identified lines, we have scouted lines, and we have put in contingency lines out here in the park utilizing old burns, the Empire Fire as well as the South Fork Fire on the south end, just up above Wawona. We will be putting a structure specialist in Wawona with some engines to ensure the line and the prep that's gone in there is secure. That'll happen today. They will be in there today, later today. The line is completed from the Wawona campground down into underneath the Chowchilla Mountain Road, and the dozer line all the way back up into Jerseydale is all complete and in. We are continuing firing from Footman Ridge, and we're going to continue dragging that to the west. This is a lot easier ground, as all the locals know, a lot easier ground. We had a good firefight here in Footman Ridge. Crews did an outstanding job stopping it here and getting it contained. We continue in Tango to mop up and get more depth. We have a really good discussion and relationship with the county sheriffs there, and we're looking at repopping very soon. We appreciate the public being patient on that. We just want to make sure that it's very safe for you guys to get in there. Moving up towards Division Zulu, back towards the 140. Everything remains in its current footprint, and crews continue to get more mop-up done in that area. That is your current update.